In this video, we'll be continuing with our previous topic, that is conversion of number system. We'll be learning converting a hexadecimal number into a decimal number. We need to remember one thing, that the hexadecimal consists of numbers 0 to 9 and the letters A to F. Here, the letter A corresponds to number 10, B to 11, C to number 12, D to 13, E to 14, and F to 15. Let's move to first example, that is 3F. We need to convert it into a decimal number. Here, the letter F corresponds to number 15. We need to multiply it with 16 to the power 0. Then, the number 3 into 16 to the power 1. We need to add these. While solving them, we will be getting the answer 63. Again, moving to another example, that is 31, which is a hexadecimal number, and we need to convert it into a decimal number. We will be multiplying this 1 with 16 to the power 0 and this number 3 with 16 to the power 1. We will be solving the expression. Anything raised to the power 0 is 1, and 16 to the power 1 is 16. Multiplying it with 3, we will be getting 48, and the answer will be 49. Moving to third example, that is 40E, which is a hexadecimal number denoted by its base 16, and we need to convert it into a decimal number. We will multiply this E, that corresponds to number 14, into 16 to the power 0. We can skip the 0, fine, because anything multiplied by 0 is 0, and multiplying this 4 with 16 to the power 2. We need to solve the expression, and the answer will be 1038. Thank you so much, and in the next video we will be converting other conversions of the number system. Thank you so much.